Are you facing a wallpaper limit reached issue on your iPhone 8 Plus? It happens when you cross the limit of 200 wallpaper limitation. Guys, don't be upset. Here are the advanced guidelines to fix the wallpaper limit reached issue on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. To do that, first lock your iPhone. After that, press and hold on the screen. Then you will see your saved wallpaper. Simply enter your lock screen passcode. After that, swipe up the wallpaper. Then you will see the delete icon. Then tap on delete wallpaper. Then tap delete this wallpaper. In this way, delete all the saved wallpapers. After that, add new wallpaper. Open settings, scroll down, tap wallpaper. Now tap on plus add new wallpaper. From here, you can choose the iPhone's default wallpaper. Tap photos from the top left side. Now choose and tap on your favorite picture from here. After that, tap add from the top right corner. Now tap set as wallpaper pair. Hopefully, your wallpaper limit reached issue on your iPhone 8 Plus will be solved. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.